Haimbachia arizonensis is a moth in the family Crambidae. It was described by Hon. William Capps in 1965. It is found in North America, where it has been recorded from Arizona. The length of the forewings is 7 to 7.5 m. Adults have been recorded on wing in August. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.